The main reason we went into Iraq at the time was we thought he had weapons of mass destruction. It turns out he didn't.
I have said, and I say again, that impeachment is off the table.
So I say, it is time to drive out the Bush regime!
Our generation can be a generation that ends poverty, that ends racism, that ends war.
The torture is being...
You're a lunatic. And if you weren't a lunatic, 90% of America would agree with you. You're a lunatic.
They've attempted to, you know, cast myself and people who see things the way I do as loony leftists.
No more war funding! No funding for the supplemental!
You can't give someone money if you're against the war. That would be like me telling, you know, telling my children, drugs are bad. And one of them coming in and saying, Mom, can I have money for drugs? Oh, sure. This is as much the Democrats' war as it is George Bush's war.
Cindy Sheehan, activist and grieving mother, has decided to stop leading protests against the war in Iraq.
This is the most violent army ever.
We turn now to a group of young veterans who have gotten into trouble.
Subjecting the poor and the disprivileged to a murder.
Didn't have any money for schools.
College money.
Well, education, the most important thing.
They'll pay for college and learn if you qualify for an enlistment bonus.
They tell you all the information that you need.
Well, I mean, that's what the recruiters do. They're trying to sell you on something. They have a quota to meet.
We're promoting the army. As to what pitch you want to take from it, I mean, people take their own impressions of things that they observe.
I like the climbing wall. Hey, it looks fun.
Well, there are so many different policies. This is just one of them.
So now in the minds of the people, it's just a joint concept. They think somehow democracy means chaos and anarchy.
We bring them into the plane and just like take the seats out and strap them on the floor, like 5,000 pound cargo straps. And then like you're also supposed to put like diapers under.
A huge crowd gathered around her and they stoned her to death. It took 2 hours and the pictures are just horrible.
I can't sleep at night knowing 600,000 Iraqis have been exterminated.
Understand the stakes of this and change our lives.
I'm going from Chicago to D.C. because I'm really tired of seeing rallies and protests become old news.
We all know how inhuman and removed our government is in theory, but when you actually experience it, everything shifts into focus in a way that it hadn't before.
30 miles east of San Francisco, a reporter has gone to jail.
If I were to give those tapes to them, then I stop being an independent journalist and become, as some of the briefs say, a de facto investigator for the government.
In 1999, I had to actually get arrested in my own newsroom.
We've got to restrain this president by impeachment before he wages another illegal war into Iran.
No, now it's okay for the cops to have cameras and report us everywhere we go if we're out to protest.
We want these people impeached, and we want impeachment on the table, and we want it on the table now. We don't care what your polls are telling you about torture. We want it stopped.
His daughter is in my preschool class.
Wow.
Once again, I'm going to tell you right now, you need to stop